New tonight, the deaths of two men who were drugged after leaving bars in Hell's Kitchen have been ruled as homicides. John Umberger and Julio Ramirez were found dead last year in separate incidents. Both were last seen leaving gay bars in Hell's Kitchen. Today, the New York City Medical Examiner's Office ruled their deaths homicides after they were drugged and robbed. The ruling comes amid several similar attacks throughout the city and in Manhattan.